your nails off. First, you're gonna need Febreze. It's some good stuff for a hat. People say this can take off your nail polish, so you can try this. I'm putting a little bit on, guys. I'm not putting a lot. I'm just gonna do it like this, and I'm gonna just spray them. That's what I'm gonna do. So now I'm gonna spray some more of this. It's so strong smelling. Oh, what's that? It made the nail polish smell so strong, like crazy good. Look at that. So clean. Guys, all I know is this really cleans your nails. So I'm still saving some nails with nail polish. I can try the other one. Yeah, I just got some hot water just now so I can do the video. Difficult though to take off all the nail polish off. Or just you have to polish the stick with nail polish. If you don't, we need to see hacks for you. It kind of came in there. I guess it's like kind of up and down at the same time because it's too strong and it makes your nails so tingly, like you wouldn't just take them off. But then otherwise, it takes off your nails for real. So all this is clean. So now we have these nails here. Now you can use Colgate, which I'm not gonna be using, but if you wanna try it out, you can. I'm not gonna use Colgate for this. You can also use hot water. Be right back. Oh, guys, I'm back. Yeah. It's kind of feel it's warm water, guys. It's not really hot water. It's just warm. You're supposed to use hot water, but I just use the warm. Warm, I guess water is not that good. So I'm just gonna give this a thumbs down. Thumbs down for this. Right now. It's not really that much. So I'm gonna stick with Febreze. Febreze fashioner is just really a good way. It's like, it's really usable. But yeah, I'm gonna clean my mess over here. Because I don't want to get in trouble. We can do YouTube. I can use YouTube channels. Just like I can't be doing a mess for this YouTube channel. Ow. Hey guys. Yeah, this high fact, if you want to go try this out, it's really okay to do this. But just remember, always have an adult supervision. So yeah, I'm just going to drop this in the sink. I don't think it landed in the sink though. I don't think it landed in the sink though. So bye guys, love you.